So other universities in the nation, but particularly in Oklahoma, like OSU and OU, started doing incentive programs. And so we looked into the legalities of it and what we could spend monies on. So the monies that we're spending for our incentive program are monies that we already have to spend for COVID-related mitigation. And we'd rather it go to our students who can use it for what they think that they would like to use it for. We say that if you as a student, for instance, upload your vaccination card, or you upload a religious objection, or you upload your doctor says you shouldn't be vaccinated, then you all get put in a drawing for $4,000-$5,000 awards. Now you can use that as pay off for next semester, or you can do what you want with the money.